Hello and welcome to GEMS Wellington Academy LKL. My name is Neil Matthews and I'm the principal here at WEC. Welcome, I'm going to be showing you around our school. GEMS Wellington Academy is 7 years old, located in the new Dubai Hills development here in Dubai. We have currently just over 1,000 students from foundation stage through to year 13. We teach the national curriculum for England with GCSEs and IGCSEs at years 10 and 11 and currently A-levels in years 12 and 13. However, from this September 2020, we'll also be introducing a small number of BTEC courses for our year 12 and 13 students. Our students come from over 80 different countries around the world, speaking over 30 different languages. And our teachers are generally from the United Kingdom and are experienced in teaching national curriculum for England. Our class sizes are small, with 20 students in foundation stage classes, 22 in years 1 and 2, and then in the rest of the school, we have 24 students per class. Our 400-seater auditorium, where our students come for weekly assemblies, we have presentations, workshops for our parents, and school events, and obviously our school productions. The well-being of our students is really important here at WEC, and performing arts and sports are some of the key areas where we really want to encourage our students to try new things, to interact with other students, and to really build their levels of confidence. This is one of our wonderful foundation stage classrooms. As you can see, very well resourced, and our students cover the whole of the early years foundation stage curriculum from England, working in small groups with their teachers and teaching assistants, both indoors and also in our wonderful outdoor play areas. And one of the highlights of the curriculum for our early years students is being able to go to our very own cosmic yoga studio and being able to relax, be mindful, and really think about their well-being. I'm now in our year five area, and each year group in our foundation stage of primary school has their own area like this, with classrooms around the outside, but lovely open spaces in the middle, which means that our students can come out of their classes and they can work with other students in different classrooms and really promote that group work and those social skills, which are so important. And then you'll also see behind me, we really promote sustainability and looking after our environment through different initiatives led by our student council, and one of those being our Simply Bottles campaign, where we're recycling plastic bottles. This is our WEC learner profile. Whilst we teach the national curriculum for England, we really enrich this through focusing on these different attributes in our teaching and learning. So we encourage everybody at WEC to take risks, to be independent in their learning, but also to work in teams, to think critically about their learning, and also to reflect on what they've done well and what they need to do in the future to further improve. And then in the centre, it's about our school community. We want everybody here to be respectful, to be responsible, but also to be resilient in their learning. These wonderful creations around the outside of our WEC learner profile are our WEC guardians, and these have been designed by some of our primary students as a way of bringing our WEC learner profile to life. You now join me in one of our libraries here at WEC. This is our primary library. We also have a library for our foundation stage children and for our secondary students, which is just behind me. We really promote a love for reading across the curriculum here at WEC. And we also use a system called Accelerated Reader, which is from the UK, which really promotes that love for reading and encouraging students to read both fiction and non-fiction books. This is our swimming centre. We are so lucky here at WEC to have this wonderful indoor facility where our students have access to three swimming pools, a learner pool, a training pool, and just behind me, our 25 metre competition pool. We also launched in September a swimming centre of excellence for elite swimmers across the UAE, and the head coach of our centre is a former Olympic coach from Serbia. We are now in one of our multi-purpose sports halls here at WEC, and as you can see, very well equipped, and we even have our wonderful climbing wall behind me. Our students absolutely love using these different facilities, both in the curriculum but also as part of our extracurricular activity programme. Every single week here at WEC, our students are involved in a whole range of different after-school activities and lunchtime clubs to develop their skills, their interests and talents in so many different areas. Above me, on our final floor in the sports block, we also have a dance studio and a gymnasium. This is one of our science labs. We have a number of labs in our science department for biology, for chemistry and for physics, with a real focus on that practical experimentation and application of scientific skills. We're also really lucky in having a primary science lab where our primary students can also come to experience life in a science lab and that real hands-on learning, which is so important in science. I am now in our languages department, and this is one of our Arabic classrooms which are spread all around the school. And as in all schools across the UAE, Arabic is a part of the curriculum for all students all the way through until year 9. And our Muslim students also study Islamic studies as part of their curriculum. French is the modern foreign language that we teach from year 2 upwards, and when students get into our secondary school, they then continue with French, but they can also start to learn Spanish. This is our television studio, and next door we also have our own radio studio. All of our students across the school absolutely love coming in here and recording their own films and having wonderful backgrounds behind them on our green screen and then presenting these in our auditorium. Again, a wonderful way for students to work together to develop their confidence but also their skills in creating television and films. This is our art department, and you can see some of the wonderful artwork produced by some of our students. And our students are able to choose a range of different art and design and technology courses here at WEC, including fashion and textiles, food technology and product design, as well as art and design itself. This is our lovely sixth form centre, where our year 12 and 13 students are able to come during their private study time. They have their own catering facilities and also a lovely outdoor space where they're able to go during their studying. At the moment, our year 12 and 13 students are studying A-level and international A-level courses before moving on to higher education and employment. And from this September, they'll also be able to study a range of BTEC courses to provide them with different pathways to take them through to their next steps in their education. We also have our very own Careers and Guidance Information Service, where we are able to support our students with their next steps and making applications to university and different apprenticeships. So that brings our tour of our school to an end, but there is so much more to see and hear about at WEC. We've had a wonderful year. We've had our second year of exceptional GCSE results, and our students have been absolutely amazing. And then more recently, we were inspected by the British Schools Overseas Inspection Team, and our school was judged to be outstanding in all areas. And so I'm really looking forward to the opportunity of meeting you and your families over the next few months. So please do get in touch if you'd like further details by emailing registrar_WEC@gemsedu.com, and we can arrange an online meeting for your family to meet with myself or a member of our leadership team to find out more. We are so proud of every single person within the WEC community, and we very much look forward to you joining the team here at WEC.